Hi, students. Welcome to class. This is week 7, and you only have this week and your final week of class remaining. I commend you for the progress and for the insights that you have brought forth so far. This week is a fantastic learning week, and I really pray that you will grab hold of this information and apply it. Have you ever been manipulated? There is a difference between ethical motivation and ethical manipulation. The last thing I want to do is ever orchestrate and be a manipulator of any business venture. It's not forthright, it's not upright, and it is not right in God's sight. I have been betrayed. I have been overwhelmed and blindsided. And I have to take credit that it was my fault that I didn't see this happening before it happened. I don't want this to happen to you. And our readings this week will enlighten you to what is the difference between ethical motivation and ethical manipulation. I really hope that you embrace our learning. Be sure to include quoted textbook content in your discussion forum postings, your classmate responses, and your assignments. This is a crucial week. There are details here in our readings that are not often discussed in business ethics journals, and I really want you to glean all that you can. We want to have truth in the innermost parts, don't we? Numbers 32:23 says, "Be sure your sin will find you out." And I want to make sure that I keep a clear conscience both before God and before man and woman. So may you enjoy and embrace all that God has for you this week. I'd like to pray. Dear Father, I just thank you for each student in this class, and I thank you for all the truths that they have learned over these past weeks of learning. Help them to incorporate these principles into their lifestyle, into their daily walk. Bless them. Help them, Lord, they're almost at the bell lap of this class, the final lap. Help them to bring forth that which you have for them with joy. Bless their families and help them to sequester time alone with you and time alone to study. Thanks again for their educational journey, because education does change the direction of their lives. Bless them, Lord, for we pray this in the name of Jesus. Amen. God bless you, dear students, and enjoy.